If you want to learn how to make one of the top trending cocktails, which I've Googled and I've never heard of, keep watching on Let's Talk Drinks. Okay, so I did a search on top trending cocktails because I'm looking for inspiration on new videos. So guys, if you're following my channel and you want me to make a certain cocktail, comment below, happy to do requests. This is called a Dirty Shirley cocktail. Never heard of it. In one of them, it was the top three trending on Google, which is crazy. It is a twist on the 1930s non-alcoholic cocktail, the Shirley Temple, who was a child actress. And let's just make it. The first thing that it calls for is 30 mils or 1 ounce of vodka. I'm gonna use our house vodka here at 18th, and it is the Zabrovka. Next up, it calls for 10 mils of cherry brandy. I'm gonna go one better. I have some Anther cherry gin, which is created here in Geelong by Seb and Derv down at the Anther Distillery. And it's delicious, give it a try. Next up, 5 mils of grenadine, which is what, a sixth of an ounce. We got a little bit more color. Just under 10 mils, third of an ounce. Then we're gonna go 10 mils or a third of an ounce of lemon juice, fresh of course. Okay, we're gonna give that a shake. Nice and cold. Going to serve this up in a highball glass. What a beautiful colour, by the way. Must be a little bit of a cosmopolitan. Add some ice to that. Then we're going to top it off with some ginger ale. For my garnish, I'm going to use, same as I would in a Tom Collins, just some lemon and maraschino cherry. I'm gonna put a straw into that, if I can fit it in there. And that is the Dirty Shirley cocktail. Surprisingly, it's pretty tasty. I like that. I can't taste the vodka much in it. The cherries coming through, a little bit of the grenadine. That ginger ale works so well. Kind of reminds me a little bit of a Diablo cocktail without the tequila, but it's tall, it's refreshing, it's tasty. It's on the sweeter side, definitely worth checking out. I can see why it's trending. We've never had really anyone ask for it, but I'll definitely give it a try. Guys, help us grow the YouTube channel. Please like, subscribe, and we'll see you again soon on Let's Talk Drinks.